Today we will learn how to create stroke items if they are alternative units of measurement. For this we have to click inventory info, then stroke items, then create. And then configuration and yes to alternate units for stroke measurement. Yes, accept it. Now we will create stroke items. Suppose we are recording or we are creating floor. It is a stroke item under primary. Stroke item is KZ alternative is number where one bag of flour is equal to 5 kg. Accept it. With this example, you can create different stroke items who has alternative units of measurement. Thank you very much.